didn't need to. Mr. Fox took it away for nothing.
Get your face painted here.
Susie Sheep is in charge of the face painting store.
Hello, Susie. Can I be a mountain leopard, please?
No, I can only do fruit.
OK, can I be...
a plum! There.
Peppa is in charge of the lucky dip.
Roll up, roll up. Your lucky dip.
Bull has won a dolly.
Can I have a bowl?
One digger.
Oh, you want to swap?
No, you!
Mr. Bull and his cat like the dip prizes.
Roll up, roll up.
Freddy Fox is in charge of the Mummies and Daddies race.
Thank you. It's all to raise money for a new school roof.
What would you like to be?
Dinosaur.
Dinosaur? How about a tiger instead? I'm good at tigers.
I'm a tiger!
So am I. Tigers don't say woof woof.
How do you know?
Because tigers are big cats. And I'm a cat.
Catty, please can you teach us how to be tigers?
Okay. Tigers creep very, very slowly, and then they jump.
Ah, an old crab.
No, George isn't a baby, Grandpa.
We only need a brand new, huh? This bit can be the bonnet.
And this can be the seat.
What's your favourite number, George?
George's favourite number is 2.
Oh, this racing car will be super fast!
Hooray!
Don't make it go too fast, Grandpa. George is only little.
Don't worry, Peppa. This will be a pedal car, not a motor car.
Ah!
Next, we need a steering wheel. Last of all, you need racing goggles and a hat.
It's George's racing car!
Here are Danny Dog, Zoe Zebra and Pedro Pony.
Hello, everyone! Look at George's racing car!
Wow! I'll race you!
And me!
And me!
I want to race too! Where's your racing car, Peppa? I don't have a racing car.
Don't worry, Peppa. You can be the chief mechanic.
What does
times round the turn.
Steady! Steady! Go!
And off!
That's the end of lap one, and George is in the lead.
What's all this noise out here? I'm trying to watch television.
Pickup truck.
Hello! Breakdown recovery!
I'm stuck in the mud. Can you come and rescue me, please?
Sorry, Daddy Pig. I'm moving a big metal pipe that some maniac has left in the road. I'll pass you on to the next rescue service.
Hello, fire service.
I'm stuck in the mud. Can you rescue me, please?
Sorry, Daddy Pig. I'm rescuing a tortoise that's stuck up a tree.
Calm down, Tiddles. I don't know why you like climbing trees. You're a tortoise.
Don't worry, Daddy Pig. I'll pass you on to the highest rescue service in the land.
Must wear life jackets.
That scurvy dog beer should be here now.
Here's a nice cup of tea, Granny Pig.
Oh, thank you, Granny Pig. Hello? Granddad Dog? I thought you said you were on your way.
Yes, yes, we're almost there. It's taken a while to get my crew together. And here's away! Full sail!
Children have arrived at Grandpa Pig's orchard.
The game is to get that treasure without being caught.
Hooray for the pirates!
Shush, Mummy!
I hope there are no pirates around here trying to take my lovely treasure.
That's how it was for me. It was a dark and stormy night. I was on an adventure. pretend!
Everyone crosses the pretend river safely.
Hooray! Well done, my little explorers!
What's next, Grumpy Rabbit?
Your next adventure is to swing across this swamp full of crocodiles.
Ah!
I can't.